I'm Sampson here, Chief of the Calgary Emergency Management Agency. Congratulations, Calgary. For the third straight day, you've driven the active cases of COVID down. We're currently at 435. That's great when you look across the country and you see that the rest of the numbers are going up. We've always said that COVID's in your hands and you're doing a great job. So let's talk about what we're doing. First off, we're keeping our hands very clean. We're doing our 2 meters of distancing. If we're sneezing or coughing, it's into our elbow or tissue. And we're keeping our bubble small so that we don't have a whole lot of people in it. You're doing great work. We don't want to go the way of Ontario, where they've recently had to reduce the size of gatherings outdoors to 25 and indoors to 10. So keep up the good work. Thank you.